phone call was 911. The caller said that he and his daughter were cutting across the property next to them.